We are here in Ascoli Piceno to discover a new side of its artistic culture, the peculiar face and the creative soul of a city that is gonna fascinate you till the point that you won't miss it for any reason. Come with us to Ascoli Piceno. Today, the museum is looking for the inspirations and the creativity of the contemporary art that characterize this great artistic city. To represent the 20th century output and artistic movements of Ascoli Piceno comes the collection proposed by the Contemporary Art Gallery, dedicated to Osvaldo Licini, a great Ascolanian artist that comes from the little village of Monte Corambidano. A truly brilliant artistic production where figurative and abstract art come together. Licini's painting will immediately catch your attention. I assure you that you will be totally seduced by the enchanting charm and expressivity of his creations.
The museum was inaugurated in 1964, thanks to the painter Ernesto Ercolani, who has also been the director of the picture gallery since 1949. In the beginning, the gallery was devoted exclusively to the graphic art, and its first seat was the 16th century Malaspina Palace. At the end of the 90s, the Contemporary Art Gallery enlarged its collection with 40 paintings and 30 drawings belonging to Osvaldo Licini. Beyond the different stylistic periods, his poetic expression appears in works of art, characterized by a pictorial style that is incisive and floating at the same time. It is keen and dynamic, but also sculpted.
Visiting the Contemporary Art Gallery of Ascoli Piceno will let you appreciate not just the most representative output of the Piceno artistic culture, but also to feel and perceive the contemporary art as a part of a whole with the region. To get to know Ascoli means also this, to get in touch with its most contemporary soul, both abstract and fully concrete, inspired and productive. Here comes the moment to say goodbye, but not before inviting you to follow us soon again from the enchanting city of art and culture. See you soon in Ascoli Piceno.